Hello, this is SushiCatGamer, and this is Skyrim. So basically, we gotta go after the Thalmor, and find some guy named Esbern, who's an expert on ancient dragon lore. So let's do that. Make our way to Riften. Minding my own business. Dragon! And rip him apart with my bare hands. Wise to me. Oh boy. What the? Here we go. Here, I need you to carry some shit.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Sure. Sure, feel free to hand me all the gold you want.
No.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Atronach. Baby clusters. What does this do? Absorb a portion of spell damage and have a larger pool of magicka, but recover it more slowly. Oh boy. What's that? Hello. Where's my pack mule? Get over here.
Let's go.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Sorry, kitty. A little help here. Oh great, I'm diseased. I got whipping. Oh boy. Oh no, not even.
It probably took some clever craftsman a year to build one of those things.
crystal shard. Let's give you a cool weapon.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Metal. Ah, you missed. Oh shit.
Overnight. Not too sure exactly where they hate. No one's been hurt yet.
as they seem to stay in my mind. Who knows how long that
spiders was. And creepy crawlies.
I had to get back into the mind. I was now sunk.
More about the mind?
Very mind.
Well, that sounds promising.
It used to go down for a while. As it smells like the hot springs out in the tundra. No idea what's going on.
Not from Britain.
I've been expecting myself. comedy accents. I was mentioning this young woman, a very expressive lady. My travels have taken me by High Rock, Ellenwood, Edsmith, Morrowind, all points in between.
Why are you here then?
Many years ago, I lost my lady in a circle within the family. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of life. You and I are alike. We seek a challenging fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities are. You see, the difference is my great beast to be slain, and my fortune comes from my gratitude and my trust.
Tell me about the Blackbriar family.
Maybe Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the area of the city, and freely associates with the Thieves Guild. I've done everything I can to protect the citizens from that family, but to no avail.
Who else is in the family?
Well, there is Ingrid at Blackbriar, Nathan's daughter, a strange girl. She likes to spend time down in Pelegrin's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Henry, Maven's son. Spoiled rat and heir to her empire. He follows her word like a loyal dog follows his master. And finally, CB, the worst of all of them. He's in Clifton Jail, a murderer.
Talk about the Thieves Guild.
To call it the Guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and traditions. These thieves have just rebelled. What do you think?
I agree completely.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Aaron, you seem to be the only other person I've met by my alien podcast. Since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that there could be others to join the PKD, and you should be cautious.
You're Rifted the Protector?
It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself, and I keep running into impossible obstacles. Corruption, lies, and deceit are the order of the day. If it wasn't for Aaron, young man may save my life. I think I already have given up long ago.
How did Aaron save your life?
It was Aaron who found me dying outside of the Grammar Ruin. If he had not brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems living with him, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. Safe paths.
No offense, but you're not listening so good.
I get it, I'm sick.
I've never seen you all upset about anything. This city really takes care of
you. I don't know you. You have been in a bunch of trouble.
I'm not scared of you.
That's the wrong answer. Last thing that Blackbriar's gonna be around is this some troublemaker trying to steal a piece of the action.
Or the Blackbriars.
The Blackbriars have ripped it in their pocket. He's just gonna watch it get back. So keep your nose out of their business.
Whatever.
Hey, I'm Ball. I wanna watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But what it'll cost you.
So you're a rat. Any dirt on this?
The only way you could have found one of those is by stealing. It's just you'll fit in around here better than I thought.
He was just lying in a ruin. What's this gem worth?
Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Bex and then use you. You hit it with them for a fighter.
Tell me more about the Blackbriars.
Well, you got a baby. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild. So basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Yeah. Thieves Guild.
Good kid. My brother Dirk works in the hideout. I used to run with them myself. It's a job we made after we started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find me written off in a marketplace. I'm sure it was someone like you.
Any news involving the Dark Brotherhood?
The only thing I heard is a rumor about a boy named Vessel Sartino, and Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here and lived at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. I can't say I blame him. He's seen him around.
Welcome to Riften, over the Beast. So sort of they have to live. It's all lies. They're just thugs. They're creeping around the dead way.
Shabadi.
Scully. Your thoughts were filled.
Okay, shit. Your shop has a most unusual name.
That Jesus,
isn't it? In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beautiful shiny name of the brawny prawn. But the years had a way of crying. I ended up selling that ship to what was this place. Seemed overfitting to me, after her. Well, she changed the game, I suppose. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming to this city was a
mistake. A form of Riften.
The question is, what is the brother of Riften? It's corrupt. Rotten to the core. No one cares about anything except themselves. Add how much coin they can make off at misery mouths.
Maybe you should speak to the authorities.
Authorities? If you've been listening to what I said, you're all alerted. Every one of them. The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your head down and pay off the right people. Alright.
I'm really getting tired of this. When you follow me,
what do you want, Jack?
I was actually going to ship any pick off.
Next time, keep your hands quiet and nothing will happen to you.
What are you doing to me?
The cloak shop last one. Hey, up, hosts. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your
problem. What do you want?
What kind of trouble are you in?
I owe a great deal of money to someone and everything. She cheated. I don't know.
Give me the details.
I was able to work out a deal with the stables and rightness of service and attack on artists.
Oh, there is your mistake. I'll help you out.
Thank you.
You work at the stables.
Teach me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. My family raised horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables. I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected. Be careful with Sapphire. She looks as if she's a sort of assassin.
If your allegiance lies in the Empire, I haven't much to discuss. You're not from around here. Your area is five, perhaps?
Why all the hatred?
Maybe they make our history, rush it all in the name of some mad retreat. The sword of the enough. In the blood of our ancestors, we fought this land, and died for it. I lost my own dog, and my daughters. By Talos, I'll not lose anyone else.
What happened to your daughter?
To George, the story of Crocus, many years ago. When the first of the skirmishes broke out across Skyrim. She served as a battle maiden, using her healing arts to help those that fell on the battlefield. soldiers cut her down, killed her like a dog.
Ulfric sits above the throne of Skyrim.
Lord Ulfric, thy friend, there's nothing in between.
Sure, I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
Oh, thank you.
Divine special kind. All right, then.
Actually, I'm looking for this old guy hacking the victim.
Help me deal with business first, then we'll see how I can help. Besides, it looked like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right?
Let me find them first. Dragons are bad for business.
Assessing a golden opportunity is worse.
What do you have in mind?
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. Anyway, in my line of work, extra hands will go away.
What do I have to do?
So simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal the Destiny Silver Ring from Strongbox under the stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Rauschet's pocket without him noticing.
Excuse me. Why plant the ring on Branchet?
There's someone that wants to see you put out his business permanently. That's all you need to know.
Sounds pretty shady. I'll do it.
Morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then. You've still got the stomach for it.
Why are we doing this in Branchet?
We've been contracted to make sure Branchet remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in his business for a few days.
How am I supposed to do all this?
Do you want to go to your house as well?
Yes.
We're going to have to sneak over from a desk stall. Use your lockpick on the straw box. Then, when you have the ring, you pick up the Branchet and leave it behind. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Yeah, whatever. I'll do what I want.
Are you feeling sick?
May I ask you why you're in mourning?
What's my sister? She serves as a battle maiden to the Storm Cloaks. Recently heard she'd been killed. I find it difficult to talk about it. Perhaps you'd be better off speaking to my parents about it. Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Black Briar Reader Regions helps me keep my mind off of it.
Tell me about your parents.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier in the other game. Now he just walks the streets spewing his hatred of propaganda. Mother is the priestess of Talos. She tends to the shrine he teaches his rites. I'm just not so sure she's delivering the right message.
Are you at odds with them?
Both mistake my political beliefs as a substitute for my family values. They're still my parents, and I love them dearly. I just think they've let my sister's death hear their outlook on Ulfric and what he really brings to the table in this war. I'm not so certain that Ulfric's intentions are as noble as they think. I think Ulfric cares about Ulfric and the rest of the smokes. I appreciate if you kept my opinion even enough. The last thing I want to do is have my parents lose another child.
You're involved with the meter?
Yes, I partnered with the maiden when I tried. I put up a chunk of the gold she needed to get the place off the ground. We've been staggeringly successful so far. In fact, I'm almost surprised how quickly she's generated
business. Oh, you're so naive.
They may not be on the label, but some of my blood, sweat, and tears are in every drop. Figured you'd be a fool.
Oh, of course.
We've been talking to you.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, I haven't much to discuss. What was my
name? Yeah. What's your problem?
I wanted to talk about Shatter's debt.
I knew that stupid little trying to find ways he's allowed to get debt. But look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, promised him coming back, and now he says he's broke. End of story.
You and I both know this is a setup.
All right. I guess I made enough shit. No need to waste any more time at pressing this table. Tell Shocker he doesn't owe me anything. I hope we'll talk to each other again. Look, I already said Shocker doesn't owe me anything, so get off my back.
Well, welcome to the vegan bar, my lord. If I can interest you in bar special drinks, let me know. Is there something I can do for you?
I had to meet Kiraba.
I met her when I wandered into Fifth a few years ago. It's been with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Lockmar, tradition dictates we present a potential mate as a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band. All I need are long assistants to complete the setting.
I can find this for you.
I was hoping you would offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask for such a favor of you. I thank you.
Can you tell me about the wedding ring?
If every Argonian wedding will fold a man, he's supposed to have three flawless amethysts as part of their design. Two of the gems, one on the outside, represent the couple to be married. One for the husband, and one wife. An amethyst in the center represents the hist. Identity that all Argonians consider a single part of our lives.
Tell me about the thieves' guild.
Garbage. They're exactly what makes this city such a horrible place to live. How appropriate they should live in the ratway with the rest of the trash.
What's the ratway?
Disgusting. The ruined sewers filled with goodness knows what. There's an entrance down by the canal, but I highly advise you to stay out of there. It's the Beacon Guild's territory.
You mentioned you serve special drinks.
Three, in fact. They're my own recipe. I brought them over here from my days as a bartender in Gideon. First is the Velvet Chance, which is a mixture of blackberry, honey, spiced wine, and a touch of nightshade. Perfectly safe, I assure you.
I assure you.
Second, we have White Gold Tower, which is a layer of blendy lavender on top. Last and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is fire brand wine, single given brandy, Flynn, Sujama. Excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Are you the only one that works at the bunkhouse?
Of course not. You expect me to take care of it by myself. My niece Vaughn tells me with the chores. She'd be more help if she kept her head under the glass. She's been with me ever since her parents were killed by bandits when she was dropped in my lap.
Where can I learn about magic?
There's a college in Winterfell that teaches magic. It's very secretive, though, and you know how people hate secrets. The Ross Court Wizard just taught me that was the focus. I don't know why I'm not.
Sure.
I presume you're already here for a reason.
You don't remember me.
Fancy yourself adventuring, Dante. It's just as one. I doubt your combat prowess will be valuable in a real battle.
We don't have time for a ration chicken shop. What is it?
Your name carries weight in the book, then.
Of course. Nothing gets done without my approval. I have a girls here who guards my property. Anyone makes trouble for me, I pay a visit to the police. Make me angry and I contact the guard. You do well to remember that the next time you make a stupid opportunity.
But it's correct, isn't it?
I believe we're done.
What a bitch.
I was burned by some of the finest warriors in all Skyrim.
Yeah, what do you want? Is this about the meteorite?
Okay, you run the Blackfire
Raid? Blackfire wants me to be
we need flow. And that's what our enemies, despite all these lazy good for nothing, that work for us. Ever since I took over as a foreman, the production of our meat has never been more profitable. And if the meadery is profitable, I'll get rich. Get the picture?
Tell me about Maven.
Maven can buy herself anyone in Skyrim. I wouldn't be surprised if she's the one who walks straight to our
house. I think you're pretty close to the truth.
She's always welcome, Miss Valkyrie. Between you and me, I'm pretty sure she even has some pretty influential friends within the Empire. And I'd also warn you not to cross her. She's the worst part of you. Trouble should take care of its missing problems. Well, that looks important.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Kiraba.
Got the coin? Otherwise, get the
one. Looking for an old guy hiding out somewhere in Richter.
Never heard of it. I hide out in Richter.
Dude. Oh shit, he disappeared. Through the sewers, sounds fun. What's the word around town? Oh shit. Battery just got drained. Well, hang on a sec.